Okay, so you say
You're
I'm
by
not, you're on the
yourself.
right. Yeah, you're by yourself on mine.
My giant body armor is blocking the view of this small man. This little man. Space wolves, we are. We have an ultramarine and two space wolves. Does he know the secret? Does he know the secret? About the knight? About the knight?
Tyrant is leading a swarm along a corridor toward the astropathic relay. We are inserting you
Tyrant.
near a bridge held by the Imperial Guard that intersects with its path. You will level the whole.
Yes.
You will level.
Okay.
Assist in the defense of the bridge until you confirm that the
So those
Xenos
things,
Overlord
the
has
things that
entered
we
the
need to
kill
find,
zone,
they spawn
then
randomly, right?
trigger the detonation.
I believe that is true.
Excellent
So if
strategy.
I went to the same spot, it wouldn't, it
Talaza shall
shouldn't
bring
be there.
swift victory.
It's, I mean, the chance it could be. If it's random, I mean, it could still spawn there. Oh, people? Geez, there are people left, huh?
I got a trophy.
Nice.
I killed one guy and I got a trophy.
Alright, yeah, I'm going.
I got heavy kill 500 people using heavy stamp.
Oh, that's also why I'm taking a break from pursuing. I managed to get the platinum yesterday. So I got it.
You got the platy?
Good.
For this?
No, God, no. For the first time.
Oh. I don't know why I thought you meant for this. I was like, what the
yeah,
fuck?
I haven't played any PvP or on the hardest difficulty.
Also, you seem to like not break boxes like ever.
I honestly do not think about it. It just skips my mind. Like, I'll forget here in the next 2 minutes that we break boxes.
Cause
like,
you
just mentioned
dude,
it, now I'm thinking about it, but afterwards.
A lot of the reason why I never was getting hurt was because I just kept getting armor stuff. Oh shit. Well, motherfucker. Well, somebody threw a grenade.
Did someone call it the castle?
Someone did. I think they died.
Oh, they changed the AI too for the squad mates.
They're better.
Yeah.
Yeah, one of the things that a guy on YouTube was talking about was you remember the last sniper
oh
AI?
Oh my god. Yep.
Holy shit.
Remember the one now, sorry about that.
The last sniper guy? Dumb dude.
Yeah. Yeah, they fixed it where they cover it out of ammo or whatever.
Yeah, because he was talking about how the fucking sniper guy, sorry, I'm fighting.
Yeah.
The sniper guy would run out of ammo and then just never use it.
Yeah. Hey, ammo right there.
Ammo, I do.
But also in the campaign, apparently they couldn't like help you with some objectives. Like, you know those one thing where you would like shoot them off the chain. They were programmed to not help you.
How so? Your fire would be
so
most
now they changed it to where they will help
buttons.
You now.
I think they also will fire at the flyers too.
Call for a chapter, sir.
Yes, they were programmed to not do that. There's such weird choices.
Yeah, don't shoot at the things in the sky that I can't fucking kill.
They'll actually execute now instead of leaving them for you. I mean, they might wait a second, but they're programmed to
that
like,
dude,
now
yeah,
they'll
dude,
do it.
That dude has left.
Damn, you're right there, that's an extra.
Can't help but notice that there's an imminent wave. Ouch.
I am here, great.
Iron Halo ready. Break that guard, bitch. That's what I thought.
Friendly firewall is issued. Tyranid swarm thin.
Where are you going?
Advancing towards objective.
Uh-huh. You fall off that heavy attack?
Yep. I jumped, like midair, I was like, whoop, and then slammed down on him.
Tactic ready.
It was cool, wasn't it?
You could say I'm pretty cool.
Hey, look over there.
Tyranid unit sighted.
Got him.
Fester and rot, Xenos abomination.
Alien bioform elimination.
Dude, I actually haven't found many boxes to break this time, like.
Reloading magazine.
Weird.
You pointed it out to me, they're like, alright, stop. Mm. There's an ammo crate down here. Before we go through that gate, oh, there's not an ammo crate down here this time.
I didn't, you shouldn't have jumped down there.
No, you're good, you can come back this way. There's a door. There's more stims right there.
Injecting stim.
This is where
relic.
This is where I found the gene seed.
Yes.
It is not here.
Yeah, they changed a lot of things, so the ammo crate that's normally there is not.
Gene seed is missing.
Oh, gene seed. Where art thou?
This crate's to break! Oh.
Refilling magazines.
I kill our guy and just watch you like roll in and just through some crates. You want that relic? Oh.
Unique war gear radiates hope.
Some more
medical things right there.
I got two.
I also have two and I'm cool, so I can't even use one.
Hey, what up, boys?
Reloading!
Yeah, I think he missed. Damn, he shot me in the back.
Sniper man or player?
I'm preparing disciplinary report. Because of you.
Ah, shit! The dude fell on the other side of the wall. I can't execute him.
Ready anti-psychic tactics.
Obtaining armaments.
Ammo crate.
No sermon?
I may occasionally sound like a chaplain, but I follow our Primarch the same as you. The battle is the sermon.
Close enough.
Ah, nerd. What? Boom. Ouch. That nerd. He wasn't even aiming at me and he hit me. Hello.
Whoops. Oh, right. I also did the
armory data.
Weapons schematics secure.
You ran by that twice.
No, I didn't. I started over here.
Oh, okay.
I jumped off this edge. I came around this way.
Oh, I'll take a melt the bones because I don't have any. We got armory data.
We have reached the tower, Captain Akarat.
A lot of people over there.
The Munitorum does not store explosives to Codex Astartes standards. Okay, it's enough to demolish.
It's spawned behind us.
Yeah, that's a lot in front of us. Is that down, maybe? Okay. Although there's an enemy wave in here regardless. There's also an ammo crate here for you. There's not! Bro, there's like no ammo crates on here.
Engaging elite countermeasures.
There's normally always one right here. What the fuck is happening?
Hmm.
Iron Halo online. High priority tyranny eliminated.
Nerd. Ammo crate?
Yes. Ammo crate over here. Okay, I found it.
Yeah, once I realized that the gun execution also counts as armor, I started using that more too.
Yeah.
Got you, bitch.
I'm losing four on top, maybe.
Oh shit, didn't catch him.
Uh-huh.
Ah!
Boy, ah!
You kicking my ass!
He's dead.
Okay. More charges are required. Damn, bro. To create a successfully destructive blast. All right, are we good?
Yep. Actually,
no targets. Ah, yes, sir.
Find him.
Blocked you twice, bitch. Blocked again. What you gonna do about it? Huh? Blocked again. Execute. I fucking parried that motherfucker every time. He's mad.
Get mad, bro.
Going upstairs.
There's probably charges up here. Yeah, they are. I can't see him.
I executed him.
Charging our upstairs.
What do I do with it?
It'll tell you in good time.
Okay.
Oh wow.
You guys can't bother me.
Demolition ready. Ambush prepared, Captain. The Hive Titan will reach your position shortly. Join the Imperial Guard defenses up on the bridge. And lure that Xenos Colossus into the kill zone. Refilling magazines.
Okay.
What? How am I blocked out?
Bitch ass. What you doing up here? We gotta run back downstairs, don't we?
We do. I'm just executing.
Okay, jumping. I just jumped.
Did you see anything up here?
I didn't. You might look, though. Grab this ammo crate, yeah.
Ammunition.
Hey,
more things
are going to
be. I'm cool.
That's really cool.
Setting bombard. Detected. Thermal explosive. Ready.
Whoops.
Did you just plant a bomb?
Yep. Go. 2 seconds.
Get some ammo.
Refilling magazines.
It doesn't reload your bombs now.
Big boys over there.
What's he doing? Can you shoot him? Like the crowd? No.
Inserting fresh magazine. Should be able to.
Smash.
See, this one's weird. There's always a guardian rolling right there.
Wow, there is nothing in this room.
No, no, I got the guardian rolling. Right, he was always in that spot. Every time I play, I've seen him in that spot.
My phone. My dad's probably fucking mad because I'm replying to him and then he'll say something and I don't reply for like 30, 45 minutes. I hope he's not mad at me. I keep doing other things.
Don't be mad, Dad.
I'm trying to fight for the Emperor. You should be proud.
Hey, father would be proud.
Astartes. Oh, boxes.
We were not expecting armor? Such illustrious company.
Yeah, armor. Ranks. Boxes.
Guardian relic.
Crack grenades. Nice.
Crack.
I just call
my family
and
start talking about like religion and stuff. Which, like, yeah, for the Emperor and all that.
Yeah, just bring up the Emperor, and like, because there's only one true God. Also,
why
did you see? Did you see at the end of the game? They
Genji.
Hell yeah, dude! Don't die. Back on the I'm taking that guardian. Oh, I already got one.
I probably should have given it to you because you're heavy.
Maybe. Could prove but it's okay. I trust you.
What if I picked up the genies? What if I picked this thing back up on drop?
I don't know. We didn't try it because I was scared it would just disappear. It.
We have to find out one way, right?
Yeah.
It sings of defiance and hope in my possession.
Okay, now the fucking weight's on my shoulders. God damn it. anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, they updated it. Okay. So you know at the end of the game when Kalgar?
Yeah.
Kalgar's like a stand son of Gilliman.
Right, yeah.
That's not Kalgar saying that.
A tyrannid overlord approaches from this corridor.
It's the Emperor. They updated it and they changed it. So the subtitle, it doesn't say Kalgar anymore. It just says voice.
We have to bring down the supply bridge. We already took the liberty of rigging it to explode.
And I read that in the comments. I didn't know what the voice was, so in the comments, like, they called me a madman.
Like, yeah.
Someone was like, that's a different voice.
Yeah. So, Austin, at work, saying that we worship an empty throne, he spoke to us.
Listen. He's getting up. He's gonna be real mad.
How can a dead man speak to us? Huh? I can't hit this guy, that's fucking lame. Oh, are they stacking up?
The Hive Tyrant is on its way, but it is a horde of Xenos between you and it. Take it from all the walls.
No, they're not. Yes, they are. Ouch.
Carbon's attention. It is moving to
block.
Descent. Apply
block.
More pressure.
I'll feed you, man.
Executing!
One of the people on these, like, making memes about this, like, these little troops, like, don't worry, sir, we're expendable. Not to me. We will save everyone.
Alright. You good on there?
Oh yeah.
Okay. I cleared it out. Whoop. Because I kept executing the big guys. Yeah.
Perimeter breach. Not Gucci.
Keep your eyes peeled. The Xenos Leader Beast will be in visual range shortly.
Waiting for optimal timing.
I have never seen such an atrocity.
Where's the button?
Hold.
Yeah.
Give the Hive Beast a moment. Detonate the charges now.
They just keep coming.
What if they just fell in the way?
Right on the target.
I don't know.
We have given the infernal Xenos a fitting burial.
Oh, hopefully I don't die.
It is not dead!
Lieutenant Titus, please repeat.
The swarm would go feral without their connection to the hive mind, but their focus is still on the relay. Reports confirm the lieutenant's assessment. Enemy cohesion still in full effect. That beast is not yet dead.
Good. I hate leaving a job unfinished.
We can hold this position, lords. We'll keep the swarm off your backs while you hunt that thing.
I used the wrong gun.
Oh, you're not using that one gun. But it does.
Yeah, that upgraded fucking.
That gun's still really good.
Yeah, it's really good, but it's not as strong. That other guy was fucking just powering through fucking groups. I was like, oh my god. Okay. Because he would charge shot it?
Mm-hmm.
My god, dude. We're just blowing people in half.
To dig itself out.
What else I'm looking for? We found the chain thief in the armor later.
Is there only one of each?
Yeah.
Relic cache here.
Hello, boy.
See, boom. Falling now.
Inserting fresh magazine.
I am not target practice.
Alright, shut up. You got in the way. I know what
that's what I would tell someone friendly fire. Shut up, you got in the way.
Don't be weak. Hey, armor boost. Nice.
No problem.
Thank you.
I feel like we just send every guy. Class, but every single armor boost.
Did
you
I
make it? Nope. Oh, you did.
Specialized bioform neutralized.
Ammo.
Ammunition nice. Restocked.
Crack grenade. I'll take this.
Pursue and eliminate. We will not have a better opportunity
it
to finish
running.
It off. Trophy.
Nice.
Find 200 pickups.
Okay. I got that one.
Damn, dude. I got 2 trophies before work.
Refilling magazines.
Alright, I'm full on ammo, so. Ready for this fight. Hopefully we take them down pretty close. Oh, shit. Whoop. Blocked you. That sucks, huh? Can't fucking fight me, asshole. Hey, he's in the ground. He's from the ground. Where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? Who's he getting? He's on you. He's on you. He's on me! Bitch! You missed! Can't fuck with the heavy. That's right. That's right.
Ammo box.
Thank you.
Ammunition restocked.
I'm 4 bullets short of full. I need 4 bullets. Damn, you did it. Bitch! Fuck off! That's right. You wanna try again? That's what I fucking thought. Damn. I still have my, armor, extra armor.
I don't think both my like that.
Like, we are so good, dude. They can't fucking touch us. We're gonna get fucking rolled.
Boss is gonna melt us.
Dude, last night, he couldn't fucking touch me. I don't know what was happening. I was just dodging around. I was like, what the fuck? He couldn't touch me every time. I was like, okay, okay. I don't know if I'll be able to do the same as Heavy, though. I was you last night. Assault.
We have been cut off from our brethren. The heretics jamming must reach this far.
We have no choice. Ace is laying behind me whining. Again, I don't know why. He's got food and water.
Target Majoris.
Wonder what it is.
A lot of it. I missed both of them. I'm a terrible guy. I missed this 3 times. It's all together.
No one.
Engage anti-Xenos warfare strategy.
Enemy wave imminent.
Enhanced tactics ready.
Right on my shot. Oh, hello.
It is trying to climb. We need to head up.
Assault is just in it.
Well, there went my extra armor because range.
Yeah. Almost out. Sure. I like the quarter of one left.
Oh, here we go. Yo, stop with the acid, bro.
Bro, that's supposed to be the fuck.
Xenos eradication complete.
Execute of assault. I'll do it, never mind.
Okay.
Seven steel.
Ammo? Ammo?
There's gonna be some action.
Okay. You think?
That's true.
Yeah, okay, okay. Ooh.
War gear acquired precisely what we needed.
Mm-hmm.
Leaving wounds.
And boxes to jump through before we move in. That's the door shut behind us. That's cool.
Assault, you ready? You're not healed.
We are committed to this course.
Assault, would you like these stems in here? Oh, I help.
I hate this guy.
Yeah, he's a bit weird.
Who's he on? Who's he on? Who's he on?
Who's me? Bitch. Oh, I fucked that up with that.
I have unloaded all my gun into his face.
Oh, I fucked that up with
that. Not all my gun, but you know what I mean. No! Yeah, I'm not as fast.
That is thing. Oh my god, that is got fucked up. Good thing I didn't have speed.
He's on me!
Good god, this spore's fucking killed me.
Are you good?
I'm good. Oh, but maybe not. I want to dodge, you fucking.
I mean, some armor. Nope, nope. Don't think so. Nope. 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 Get off my dick, brother. Okay. Ammo. Ammo crate.
Nice. Watch out for this thing.
I'm dodging. I'm dodging.
Obtaining armor.
Solid. Solid work. Oh, get out. Get out. I was out of it. That was bullshit. Uh-oh. I was out of it. That was bullshit.
That's what I needed.
Perfect melter bomb.
Whoops. Have him come over here.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Perfect. Ah! He's on me!
I need him.
Ah!
Oh,
no
way. Let's get him over here, PVD.
Oh, yeah, I got it. I got it. Can y'all stop? Can y'all stop?
Oh god.
Can y'all stop? Please, 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 stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. I'm gonna die.
Oh, me too.
I can't die. Please don't let me die.
Oh,
ow. Oh god, that fucked me up.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
Oh, I almost died.
I did that. Those scores of the game absolutely fucked me up.
Alright, good shit.
Gene seed, let's go.
Gene seed and an armor dish. Alright, what time is it?
1:48.
Okay. Fortunately, we don't have time for another.
We got some stuff.
That was stressful. Hi, Ace. Why have you been acting like this every time I play now?
You're not paying attention to me.
He's literally in my face right now. What's going on with you? Huh? What's going on, buddy? Tell me. What's up? You feel okay? You feeling okay?
I went down, but I took the least damage.
It was probably because of my barrier. I use barrier to get shot a lot, but it doesn't do anything. I probably mitigated a lot of damage.
Hi. What's up with you today, buddy? What's up with you last night, too? What's up with you all together? What's wrong?
Who are you?
What are you doing?
Oh, no.
Back to the battle barge.